It's really easy to remove vocals from a song using Audacity. Keep in mind that removing vocals is an extremely complicated process and it won't work all the time. Also, it greatly depends on the type of the song. But if you want to have some fun, load your song in Audacity, select part with vocals, like this one. Go to effects. And you can see that you have two options, vocal reduction and isolation and vocal remover. This option, vocal remover, is the same as the remove center classic mono option in a vocal reduction and isolation. Oh my god. So you can use it as you prefer. Just select remove vocals, leave everything as it is and hit OK. If you listen now, you can hear that vocals are removed pretty well. There is so much to do with this tool, just play with the options to get the best result. And let me know if this worked out for you or share something that can help us all. I'm Philip, thanks for watching and have a nice day.